Ready? What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Callisto. We are back again. And the last one, I think we've just gotten out of the colony now, so we're really not close to the end. Maybe one or two more parts.
That dome?
It wasn't there before.
No, not back then. It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
How did they cover
it? Don't know, but we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
Yeah, of course we do.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet familiar.
Oh.
A form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered at Paramo. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Paramo effect.
Another game, maybe? Question mark.
After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitarius.
I obviously know what that is because I've already done this before.
My God. What is that?
Subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors of the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes, save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
God. 5, 2, 1. You may we ask unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
No. No. No.
I'll find you wherever you go.
I don't think that was funny.
Oh,
Get my ammo. Engage in boss fight. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Literally one HP.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
That was close. Gel, maybe. No. Okay.
Oh, we made it. Danny. Danny. Hey. Oh shit. Okay. Come on. Up. Plan, we're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay? Come on. You good?
For now.
She's got more HP than I do. I know what's coming up.
Have a united day.
500.
Please operate responsibly. Print finished. Stand by. Have a united day. User assumes all life. liability for use of this print. Cycle complete. Executing. Print finished. Excellent choice. Have a united day. In progress. Cycle complete. UJC printing, the highest quality. Print finished. Please operate responsibly. Have a united day. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Cycle complete. In progress. Print finished.
Okay. That'll do. Oh yeah, that really will do. Wow. Fucking 500 for healing. I know what's coming up. And I'm pretty sure the assault rifle is going to help me more than
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it. Signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Well, I really do hope they make a second one.
Inmates, return to your cells.
Oh yeah, keep the guns though, that's fine.
Daddy, can you hear me? Daddy? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart
where
of the prison.
Is she?
He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Where do I want to go? I can't remember.
I'm opening the way ahead.
So it is this way.
Make a selection.
I'm going to mass produce assault rifle ammo again. Very much. We just go on like an assault rifle spree.
Unit online. Excellent choice. Sprint finished. Day. Please operate responsibly. Cycle complete. UJC printing, the highest quality. Print finished.
How many is that? Oh yeah. Question.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. What choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are?
Flammer. Oh, shotgun, I'll take that. No. Shit,
down the stairs. Yes. You're getting closer.
That is. What's going on with the sound there? Absolutely not. Probably 200 assault rifle rounds, that'll probably do it. Way to go now. Cheek hits in.
Moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Been hit more in the last 5 minutes than I have all game. Nothing.
Huh?
very foggy. Stay down.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Please make a selection.
I'm gonna need it. Once again.
Please operate responsibly. Finished. UJC printing. The highest quality. Cycle complete. Stand by. Have a united day. Executing. Print finished.
Is 300 enough? Oh, Lord, get me again. Oh, you got me. For me now. I have so many bullets. I actually have to hit them. So fucking annoying. Please. Look at that cheap shit this time. Nope. Nope. definitely need it, because I'm not going to use that.
Defensive systems powering down.
Get inside, now!
What are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? You're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his Alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Because it is.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Thank you very much. Everything?
Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing.
I call that sprint.
Elevator's ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
So, what happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mother's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
It's very fancy.
Then who is it?
Doors open four different ways? I haven't.
Data transfer complete.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Isle.
Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You'll see! Do you see?
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. But come on, we got a job to do.
Stupidest thing you can do.
No. Sorry. I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve that.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test at Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
You can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Oh, he'll pay. He'll pay in assault rifle ammo. That's perfect.
UJC printing at your service.
Well, I'm glad, because I'm going to be here a minute.
UJC.
Enough? How much have we got there? 16, 20. Oh, that's enough. Yeah, we're good. This is just taking up space now.
Your methods are rash. You risk too much. greater risk is in failing to act. Especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor. Be Solitarius.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity or my power.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really up. Thank you. First I thought this was a curse, but then I realized it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes, showed me my purpose. Now, I'm gonna show you.
No, you're not. That cheap shit again.
Where's your friend? Didn't make it back?
Really? Dodge.
No one to save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. always the best.
Hold on, Danny.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please. This is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now. I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a fuck off.
All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you,
self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's it this way?
Run!
No! Second. For days it's been a fucking wasp in here.
Keep going! We gotta get to the escape pods! Almost there! I see the pods.
See a pod.
There's just one.
No. You don't know what you're doing.
I didn't. But I do now.
Transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. He sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused, or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope you found some peace.
Jacob, there might be a way out after all.
Reactor core temporary safeties activated.
But I'm going to need your help.
Nope. Hey, protocol is about life. And yeah, there it is. Nice. Game is underrated, it really is. That's the third time I've done it now. I've played that game on every difficulty. I've played it on easy, medium, and then maximum security. There are some cheap moments in it, like them bosses that one-shot you. If the controls weren't so shit, probably wouldn't be as bad. But it's like you're shooting and then you accidentally let go of like your left trigger and then it melees, and that's three of my deaths there. Or if you're not looking at them when they attack, you can't dodge, which is fucking stupid. I mean, I've said it, you know, five times now, it's not a bad game, it really isn't. People's expectations are just way too high. You know, it's not a long game. I mean, I don't know how long this has gone on for, but it didn't take very long. Let's put it that way. But, yeah, that is that. There is another mode. I mean, if I go on to... Does this take me to the store? Okay, I can't do it. But it's called Riot Mode. It's £8. I am going to download it and try it. So we're going to give that a go. And yeah, who knows? I might play through this game again. I will play through it again at some point. Maybe on my second channel. You know, I'm using that a lot more now. So, probably do it again there at some point. Maybe in a few months' time, maybe. But all in all, I really did enjoy that. And I hope you guys did too. I apologize. Some of these videos probably had lower energy. I'm waking up and playing this kind of straight away, while everyone else is in the house, so people are coming and going and leaving doors wide open, so I have to keep my voice down a bit because it's a little bit awkward. But, you know, it is what it is. So if you guys have enjoyed that, please leave a like down below, subscribe. all of that good stuff. I hope you guys are looking forward to more on the channel. We're doing absolutely loads. We're doing bits on this channel. It's absolutely crazy. Yeah, we've got so many games to play. It's kind of ridiculous. But yeah, that is that. What's going on in the future? Well, I'm playing through Halo and Gears of War again on the second channel. So if any of you are interested in that, head over there. What are we doing on here? We've got Halo Wars 1, 2, and Halo 5 to go up. Currently doing Halo Wars 1, then I'll upload Halo 5, and then I'll upload Halo Wars 2. And then there's... what's that one called? Spartan Assault and Spartan Strike. I need to give them a go. Whether we actually do a full-on playthrough of them, I'm not sure yet, because I'm not really sure what the games are about. What else are we playing through? Fear. I've got that to do. There's tons. It's ridiculous. But I am doing complete playthroughs of the... well, not the whole thing, not yet, but I will play through Halo again on the second channel. So, yeah, that is that. Enough talk. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below. Subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to every one of my social medias is in the description box down below. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next one.